Daniel Bryan, I see you out here and I see you chomping at the bit. But this is Friday Night SmackDown. This is my kingdom and we do things my way. Now I'm gonna make this very simple for all of you. If you think you're gonna beat me here tonight, then I think the Fiend ripped out some of your brain matter with all your hair. I earned my opportunity when I beat Roman Reigns twice. The WWE Universe should be begging me to vanquish Bray Wyatt, because only the strongest, most powerful, most fearsome superstar should be Universal Champion. And that's me. I'm the only one with the ability to beat Bray Wyatt. So when I do, I'm gonna take that Universal Championship.
Uh-oh, wait a minute. This was not a scheduled part of the program. And King Corbin, the king is down. The king is down, falling off his sedan.
He didn't fall off, he's incompetent, full drop the king.
Well, do you blame him? They heard Roman Reigns music play here in Detroit. And wait a minute, there's the big dog. Reigns with a right hand. And Roman Reigns has come to get him some of Baron Corbin.
But why now? How is this okay? Roman Reigns has no business out here. King Corbin is scheduled for a very important matchup.
Corey, did you forget what King Corbin and his cronies did to Reigns when they poured dog food all over him, handcuffed him to the ring post, and humiliated this man?
Now is not the time for revenge, Roman.
Uh-oh, look out, Reigns.
Look out.
Locked and loaded off the step, Superman punch off the jaw. Roman Reigns is fired up here tonight. And I don't think the big dog is done. This rivalry has been brewing and building for months and months, and coming to its apexes as the king runs away.
What else was King Corbin supposed to do? He was attacked by a madman.
But the question, Corey, is what happens to our triple threat match?
I have no idea.
We're gonna have to sort things out. We return.